Hi, this is Casey Loop, and this is Tulsa Daily. And I'm joined by Eddie and Don Redden and Dr. Joe Lai to talk about Royal Kids Camp. Now, for those of us that haven't heard of Royal Kids Camp, Eddie, tell us what it is.
Royal Family Kids Camp, it's a nationwide organization that provides a free week of camp for the kids in the foster care system, especially here in the Tulsa area, those that have come from abused and neglected backgrounds, to have a free week of camp each summer.
That's fantastic. And what takes place at the camp, Don?
Well, we spend a week just showing God's love to these kids. We just spend time with them, have fun with them fishing, swimming, hiking up a mountain. We have a birthday party for them. It's a wonderful time just to spoil them for a week and just to pour out love to them.
Royal Family Kids Camp sounds amazing. How long has it been around?
This is the 18th year that our camp in Tulsa has been active. The organization started in 1985 with a camp in California.
Amazing. And Dr. Joe Lai from Kirkpatrick and Lai, how did you get involved with Eddie and Don and Royal Family Kids Camp?
Well, someone from Christian Chapel Church, who's the sponsoring church for this particular camp, told me about these foster children that don't get to celebrate a birthday. And so I thought that was pretty bizarre. So when I got to see them actually do this at the camp, I just felt there was a need. So my office, importantly the patients that start orthodontic treatment, we give back a portion of the proceeds towards the camp, and specifically it's Giving Smiles, Giving Birthdays.
That's how much for each treatment?
About $10 per patient, per start.
That's fantastic. That'll really, really help these kids that really need a camp this summer. Thanks to Christian Chapel for helping out, and of course, Kirkpatrick and Lai Orthodontics. Learn more about how you can give back and learn more about Royal Family Kids Camp, klortho.com.